Wait, you have a history with Java, right?
Raj, why aren't you reviewing Java bikes?
And you know Java Classic is your favorite, Raj, especially the looks.
It's high time you should review Java bikes, man. You have ridden your best friend's Yazdi all the time. You are a fan of modern classic. Where is Java?
Java, 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 Java. Okay, finally, let's talk about Java then. Okay, so today is 1 year anniversary of Java. Yes, I've been invited before I head to Goa to attend this event and hopefully yahan pe bobber hogi. Yes, Java ki bobber pirak. But bobber pirak ke liye main jyada excited because it's quite customized, right? And I'm sure you guys will like it on my channel too. So let's hope for the best ke bikes wahan pe ho because I'm more interested in that. I'm not going on my motorcycle because it's an event, it's like gonna be a party, so it's better that I don't ride. So I won't waste much time here. Already main Goa mood mein aa gaya hu, aap logo ko dikh raha hai. Okay, so let's go to Lower Parel and enjoy the Java event. Well, finally, the wait is over for all those custom bobber fans who always wanted to legally ride one or own one. What I mean is, rather than customizing till the T, Java has launched its own stock motorcycle called Perak. This single-seater is surely for those who appreciate a pure bobber style of motorcycling, maybe in search of cafes or short road trips. Well friends, I will just highlight few points about Perak as a detailed video with right feel will be coming soon on my channel. The design flow is bang on if we keep the bobber project in mind, and yeah, it only comes in the shade of black, which is the after dark theme. I noticed some nice leather saddles which did complement the setup of the hardtail looking rear end, and the fenders flow so well, looks like a snug fit with the tires. The exhaust looked fine but was not too sure about the internal design as this is actually a BS6 compliant. Yes guys, the single seat looks fine and yeah, I did get a chance to sit on it and it fits fine for me. The seat formation is attached well to the subframe, giving a floating effect. Especially when the tail light glows, it looks such a custom job. I'm not used to seeing this kind of a setup on a stock motorcycle, you know. The rear shocks laid down well, but for the feel, I will have to wait till I get my hands on it. The indicators are mounted well on the rail around the tires, giving a good feel. This 334cc single cylinder comes with dual channel ABS, which is decent enough for this motorcycle. Well, the front disc is 280mm and the hydraulic telescopic forks are also painted all black. Basically, the entire bobber Perak motorcycle is a blacked out theme. The instrument head looks the same of standard classic Java, and I prefer this over the 42 setup, but guys, that's just my preference. The tank is 14 liters and flows well with that dull golden badging of Java, which looks really retro and traditional also. Switches look fine but are not of the best quality according to me. Liquid cooled, fuel injected machine gets the radiator set up close to the ignition key, which is also a old school feel. Headlights are classic and appealing, especially with that leather toolbox, which is extra fitting for sure, and those bar end mirrors are actually adding the cherry on the cake. I also spotted the Cafe Racer custom motorcycle, and damn, it really looks cool and literally looks like a pure Cafe Racer was made like in the 60s. So well folks, now it's time to capture the event highlights and soon shall be riding the Perak and we'll be doing an overview about it.
Celebration of our company.
Come on.
Ashish, I don't think there's any doubt about who the legacy is. There's just one Parsi up here. This is the authentic legacy, thank you. And just because I'm not wearing a leather jacket doesn't mean I can't be a brat. Okay, you're looking at a 64-year-old brat.
Whoa!
figure was said to have been seen riding on a motorcycle out of Prague in the opposite direction of the Red Army, letting loose a whistle that rang through the streets of Prague as he rode into the night. The world is still waiting for the day he's going to drive back in.
Finally, Perak is launched, and first of all, thank you for inviting me. And it is a pleasure being here, especially this whole place has turned out into a Jawa cafe, and I hope someday the Jawa cafe opens up. How's that thought?
I'm not revealing anything, but okay. you are, as they call in Hindi, Ichhadhari.
So I am Ichhadhari. Yeah. And when do we see this rolling? April is, I think, what everyone's expecting it to start.
It's already on road. It's already with the dealerships. So
correct.
Please go ahead, go take a test ride.
Test ride starts now, soon?
Tomorrow morning.
Oh my God, that's crazy.
Dealerships. So my problem is that the fuel is not available for BS6. It's a BS6
correct.
Bike.
It's a BS6.
Absolutely.
Friends, please note it's a BS6. Any message for the subscribers?
Message is Perak. Perak is given to your dog, right? It's a two-wheeler than the dog. So it's not the cliche dog. You know, most of the people when they talk about dark, they say after the dark there is light. Light at the end of the tunnel. Why? Stay in the dark, right? That's the beauty of the bike.
Cool.
Be yourself, let your villain be the darkness and enjoy yourself. Perak is gorgeous. Give it a test ride.
Perak is definitely gorgeous. It's a great bobber. I think it's the first Indian bobber actually which I've seen in flesh right now, and it's fantastic. Definitely I'm gonna ride soon and review this product. So stay tuned and thanks a lot.
Thank you, buddy. That was awesome.
Ciao.